experiment is calibration of load cell. Okay, here the aim is to calibrate the given load cell. Okay, here this is the load cell. We need to calibrate this load cell by using a standard weight. Okay, here the aim, to calibrate the load cell. So the operators required are weights, load cell and digital indicator unit. So the procedure is like this. Okay, here when there is no load on this panel, now set this panel to zero using zero knob. Okay, using zero knob, set this indicator to 0 kg. Okay, here when there is no load on the load cell, set this panel to zero. So the next step, so place total 10 kg weights on the load cell. Okay, here I have applied total 10 kg weights on the load cell. Now at the same point, okay, here using calibration knob, set this load cell to 10 kg. Okay, so now the panel is set to 10 kg. So next, remove all the weights. Now remove all the weight. Suppose if the panel is not showing zero, so using zero knob. Okay, set this indicator to zero. So the next one, conduction of experiment. Okay, here. So we have two columns. So standard weights and digital indicator reading. Okay, here, so these are the standard weights, so required to calibrate the load cell, and digital indicator reading. Okay, first place, so 1 kg weight on the load cell. So this reading should be entered into the standard weight column, that is 1 kg. Now convert that kg into newton. Next, corresponding the output reading should be noted down and it should be entered into the digital indicator column. Now the error is the difference between these two readings, and percentage of error is W1 minus W2 divided by W1 into 100. Next, they repeat the experiment for remaining weights. Next, place 2 kg. Next, note down the corresponding standard weights and digital indicator readings.